Yo, what's up? Today I'll be making a boombap tutorial, and I'll be using a sample based. I'll be using a sample, an old school sample, a Spanish sample, like. So I've already pre-selected everything, and let me just drag the sample to the slicex so that we start this tutorial. So I'm coming to chop the sample. So I'm just going to be using a little part of the sample. So I wouldn't waste my time on chopping the sample. So I think I have what I need. So let me just start playing with the chops. Side shorten, so I'll be looking for another sample to another chop to place it there. So I like it. I like the way that one is sounding. I like the way that one is sounding. So I'll drop this FLP for you guys to, you know, work on it. Anyhow you want to use it. So now let me start working with the drums. So with the drums, I have a trap drum, a trap kick, the hard hitting one, and a live other kicks and snares and hi hats and all those stuff. So let me just work on it. So I'll swing the drums to make it sound boombappy. So now let me listen to it with the sample. Okay, so this part of the drum, the hard one isn't. Let's just continue. So let me go and EQ the sample a little bit. Sangudizer on it. Sangudizer. So let me put a little bit of chorus on it, fruity chorus. So I'll just use the default settings and turn it down on the mixer. So now let me work with the bass. So the sample is in D sharp minor. So I've already went to the scale highlighting and all those stuff and figured out the key. So let me just be playing the bass. Keep it like that, and at the end I'll maybe do a glide. And everything and see how it sounds. So let me add an atmosphere to it a little bit, a pad or something. I know my PC will be cracking. Thank you. let me change the part. Let me change the part. Because it's cracking a lot. Let me go and use the normal ones. That's why everything is all over the place. But if I was to take time and do it, I'll probably use about a day and, you know, have everything sounding right and EQing and all those stuff. As you can see, I've not EQed anything. It's only the sample that I've EQed. So I'll drop the FLP for free so that you guys can go and work on it anyhow you want to. Drop a like, comment, share this video, subscribe if you are new here. Please help us grow. So that's it. See you all next time. Peace out.